Do you want to talk about love, adventure, business, and career? Subscribe and follow Artemis Diana TV Blog.
Magandang araw mga kabuhay. Ngayon ay magluluto tayo ng ginisang bagoong na dilis. Mga ingredients natin ay bagoong na dilis, cooking oil, mga spices tulad ng sliced tomato, sliced ginger, sliced garlic, and sliced onion. First thing to do is to put the cooking oil in the frying pan. Then, let's add the garlic. We also need the sliced onions. Stir them for a while. Next, let's add the siling haba and ginger. Then, the sliced tomato. Mix them well. Alam niyo ba kung bakit nilalagyan natin ng mga spices ang ating bagoong? Ito ay dahil ito ay makakapag-add ng taste sa ating bagoong. So, mas lalo siyang sasarap.
Few moments later. Now let's add the main ingredient, the bagoong na dilis or the salted fermented anchovy fish. Then let's mix all the ingredients together. Let's add a little bit of magic syrup.
And so, here it goes. So this is now our ginisang bagoong na dilis. Thank you for watching!